Here I am doing the absolute impossible, cutting an absolutely perfect circle freehand.